back to KWMS Live. The issue over slavery has reached dramatic heights.
The pro-slavery and anti-slavery forces rushed into the Kansas Territory to vote for the territorial legislature. The pro-slavery settlers didn't want to risk losing, so the area had mainly pro-slavery representatives.
As a result, people are beginning to call this war Bleeding Kansas.
Let's check in with them